Hello fan and welcome to another video. In this video I'm going to show you guys how to install a Witcher inspired mod called Northern Kingdoms for Total War Attila. I have to warn you guys, this mod is currently in the making, but I have to say I currently for the moment love this, like very much like this mod, because for the moment you can play in custom battles with Redania, Temeria and Nilfgaard. And first off, let's go over some pictures so you guys can actually see how this actually looks in game. So as you can see, this mod actually looks very decent. This is here Faultest. And this is actually, if I think, a Redanian trooper or soldier. So let's go over how to install this mod. Installation is actually very simple. Go down below, press download now, press this once again, and a download will begin. It's also best that you will need to download a program called WinRAR. You don't need it per se, but you have many. If you come across zip files, you can use WinRAR to extract those files. If I remember correctly, Windows 10 also has a software that does it for you, but old habits die hard. For years, I'm currently using WinRAR. So the installation is very simple. Delete old files and press right mouse click to the newly downloaded file that you have. Extract files. Just press OK. And these files, you actually need to drop them inside of the Total War Attila data folder. Just press right mouse click and copy, or Control C to shortcut it. Then after that, go to Steam, go to your Total War Attila. Apparently mine is still running, doesn't matter. Go to properties, local files, browse local files, go to your data folder and drop those two items in here. You can see Northern Kingdoms and Northern Kingdoms .pack. So I already have installed it in here. So after that, you actually still have to do one more step. Just go to Total War Attila, press play, and the Total War client will show up. And you need to go to Mod Manager, and you have to actually press this button on. And as you can see, Northern Kingdoms.pack, this is actually one. This will now say you have installed Total War, Northern Kingdoms for Total War Attila. So let's go over how this actually looks in game. And if you have installed the mod correctly, this page will show up. This is actually Ciri going to Nilfgaard with the Nilfgaardian ending for Ciri. And let's go to custom battle. And as you can see, you have several other factions now. You've got Redania, Nilfgaard and Temeria. So let's go over the units. As you can see, you got Redania Heavy Pikeman, you have here Faultest, Vernon Roach, Radovid. But of course, as I said earlier, this actually mod is still in a demo mod. But personally, I would love to see if this mod had its own campaign or actually changed the world around it. That you actually play with, as I should say, Temeria, and you have to make war with Nilfgaard. That's actually something I actually want to see in the future. Hopefully it will come out. But if you have any more questions, please put them in the comments below. And thank you all for watching, and hopefully I see you guys next time. See ya.